I'm the mayor of Freehold Borough, and it's a pleasure for me to give you this afternoon to perform a ceremony for two of our residents. I wish you all the best, and you all have all our best wishes, so you can go ahead and do the married one. Friends, we are gathered together in the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Marriage is a promise to be kind and understanding, to be thoughtful and considerate, and to share one life together. Understand each other's faults and always consider your responsibilities to each other as partners in a long and beautiful life together. This union is not to be taken lightly, but with sober reflection, with mutual love, faith, and respect for one another, through trial and tribulation, enjoyment, and sadness. You must realize the weaknesses that humans adore to provide life's gifts, giving each to the other, both physically and emotionally. The world has much advice for people starting married life, but you will find no set of rules is better than a common sense approach to what is naturally wrong, naturally right, and your right and wrong in your consideration of each other. Now, knowing of these responsibilities, you appear here in the presence of all to be joined together. If anyone can show just cause or reason why they may not be lawfully joined together, I ask him or her to step forward and make this known, or else hereafter, forever, hold your peace. Alejandro, will you have Maria to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping thee alone to her, as long as you both shall live? And Maria, will you have Alejandro to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping thee alone to him, as long as you both shall live? I, Alejandro, take thee, Maria, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, and I pledge my faith. I, Maria, take thee, Alejandro, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, and I pledge my faith. In token and pledge of the vow between us made, with this ring, I be wed. Token and pledge of the vow between us made, with this ring, I do wed. For as much as Alejandro and Maria have consented to live together in lawful wedlock, and here too have given and pledged their faith, each to the other, and declared the same by giving and receiving a ring and by joining hands, I do, by the authority of the laws of the state of New Jersey, as the mayor of the borough of Freehold, pronounce you to be man and wife. Congratulations. You may kiss the bride.